and welcome to Adventures and Mysteries. So here we are, getting started on a creek life video. So we're here at the creek, and it's kind of a cold day today. Not too cold, but kind of cold, but it is the morning. So we've got the tractor with us today. So that's the first time you'll see the tractor on my channel, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Hey, Pop, isn't it the first time they've seen a tractor on the channel? Is it today? Yeah, Well, our tractor ain't new. We've had it for a good amount of time. Ever since I was... How old was I when we got it? Yeah, I was like 2 when we got it. So, we've had it for a long time. Just jump. Just like jumping those creeks at the coast. Yeah, we went to the coast yesterday. So, that was fun. We went to Arcadia. It was super fun. We had like a bunch of little streams I was running in. But, okay, this does not sound like a kid at all. I asked Dad to leave. I was just getting tired and I wanted to go, so here's the trail camera. We're checking it. Hopefully we got something. So, yeah. We're going on some little adventures today. So, do any of you guys see the sandwich that we put? Any sandwich? Nope, we don't see any sandwich. Yay! Okay, so we have the trail going up right there, and the tractor's over there, so we hiked along the trail and came to here. And we have the trail going back up there. And then we have another trail going up here. But yeah. I don't know if the slides are holding me. But, oh, yeah. Ready, guys, to see the tractor? Dee-dee! Well, that's him! So, it's no cat tractor or anything, just a little thing, but it's useful. And honestly, I like to drive it, and it's fun. And so we might do some mowing here.
Isn't that right, Paul?
Yeah, and then we're setting up a trail camera there. And we're out here in this area, so that's that. We're gonna try to mow the blackberry patch trail.
A trail through that blackberry patch, but
we'll see how that turns out. Yeah, this is a good job. I mean, like, look at that. That's impressive. Like, with a tractor like that small, this is a good job. I mean, like, I don't know, but like, he just did a good job. Like, good for you, Pop. Thank you. Well, that's what we got on a trail food with that. So I just deleted a bunch of raccoons and almost all the blue ones and a bunch of blue ones. We got like a bunch of blue ones, a bunch of raccoons, a bunch of like million birds. Anyway, so that's pretty crazy, right? Oh, and by the way, I have got a couple. Just using my creativity for not much, but I can do videos. Now we're doing one of those. Adventures and mysteries. Adventures, here we go. Adventures, mysteries, mystery. When are we gonna get a Bobcat or something with it? Mystery, adventure, and then we'll do a baking adventure. See, adventures and mysteries.